gonna do another vlog. This show's gonna be a vlog video because I can't pause. So anyways, I wanna talk about our hamster that died a few years ago. I'll talk about Mr. Minnie. His name is Mr. Minnie. He was a hamster. He had his little cage, and then there's like an inches all the way to his bed. There's like a circle that goes all the way up, and it goes to his bed. And then down on the bottom, there's like a food, and then I don't know how to say it. But there's a drink, and there's a little lock so the hamster doesn't get out. And we used to let Mr. Minnie out in the hallway sometimes. That's when we didn't have our dog, Ladybird. But until this very sad day, my brother told me that he was seeing the hamster just like walking around, and then he said it died once it was doing that. So I've been a jerk, recorded on my old video, and then I used like other iPad. I was shaking it, and then my mom said, "You better not be recording." I'm like, "I'm not." And then and my dad buried Mr. Minnie in our grave. This is a sad story. It has that little cross, and that's when we can always pray. We can always go over there and pray for Mr. Minnie to have a good place in that heaven. I wonder what it's like to be up there. Comment below. What do you think? It'll be up there, like Jesus and a lot of people over there. I don't know. But that's the end of my vlog. I know, I like to do short vlogs. I don't know why. Anyways, if you like this video, hit the comment. Subscribe to me. I need one more subscriber, and I have 10. Then I'll make... Actually, I don't want to say it, but... Bye!